What are your expectations for this matchup inside the unforgiving structure?
I expect to see these superstars at their most barbaric. The confines of the cell have a funny way of bringing out a competitor's most devious tendencies.
You almost have to have some kind of sick creativity when you step inside these walls.
And able to beat Massey to the punch.
That side headlock flying.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Extend your elbow.
Military press.
Oh! John Cena, top rope.
Oh! That'll knock you silly.
Now, with his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's absorbed some damage already.
No one is fully prepared for Hell in a Cell. He better brace for more.
Oh, Balor with the counter. Setting up for something here. But it sure looks effective from here.
Oh! Oh no, a sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now.
There's some power behind that punch.
There is no way out, no disqualification, and one fall to the finish. Corey, how does a superstar get the win in Hell in a Cell?
You gotta bear down and face your opponent head on. The task at hand is the most important thing in the Hell in a Cell. Using the cell as part of your offense is also highly advised.
Oh! Able to interrupt the attack. He gets sent down to the floor.
Boom!
He's back into the ring.
This is still anybody's fight.
Oh, man. That was taking the attack to the competition.
A big time powerbomb.
You have to question what kind of mallet 10 is behind a powerbomb with that much force.
Oh,
and now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Bad predicament right here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Here. He climbs into the ring.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here. Oh man, ladies and gentlemen, back on the top.
And he breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Suplex.
He must have had that scouting.
Getting air with that forearm.
He's got the same here.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
Here comes the setup.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Looks like they are putting aside their differences for now. Wonder how long this will last.
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
This. Here's the pin. And he gets the shoulder right before two. Going for a pin for the championship.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Back to the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
What a forearm.
Hooked up.
Here's the pin. Tunnel. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. What's he open to find down there?
Ooh. A table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
A brief instance of teamwork here, but how long is it going to last?
Oh, he fights Boss Man back.
Combination offense.
This is going to be great. Boogeyman.
With the Boogeyman. Boogeyman might have just finished things.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
One final blow away from knocking out next time.
Oh. Oh, here it comes.
That was an effective attack, guys. Great strength being shown here.
Oh, the power. A gorilla. And he goes into the ring.
All the way up. Oh,
driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Three drop kick. Uncrossing off the cut.
Ooh. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Right to the kidneys from behind. John Cena with a rough blow there. Oh, no.
Fast DDT. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Strong club attitude for the championship.
The pin is broken up.
Balor on the... Hoisted up.
Boogeyman is bleeding profusely now. It more.
Oh, shit breaker.
And Boss Man is able to inflict more damage there.
Yeah, Massey is about to be forced into desperation mode if he wants to stay alive.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Ooh, stiff punch. Looking to end. Boogeyman with his
just carrying the imposition anywhere they want.
Right to the throat.
Returning to the ring now. Up they go!
So much damage inflicted. I say, scoop.
Each superstar with a championship on the line. And the count's broken. Shoulders